So, Matthew has the words and Micky will have to improvise. Right, are you both ready?
Oh, yeah.
Lights, camera, action!
Colonel, I have just one question. If you gave an order that Santiago wasn't to be touched, why would it be necessary to transfer him off base?
I didn't transfer him off base. We're on a stag weekend. You know, we've been on the 72 hours. I had the amp a little while, you know what I mean?
But that's not what you said. You said he was being transferred because he was in grave danger.
He was in a bit of danger, yeah. Obviously, we were going to tie him to a lamppost and pull his trousers and pants down, and his ankles. It's a stag do.